Yeah. So clutch.
I'm eager to continue our friendship. Marvelous. Marvelous. You have good taste. Make the shore respect you.
After the war, everyone in the reef mourned our queen and our prince, except me. I didn't believe they had died. I couldn't. But then, Uldren returned. He told me he could hear the queen's voice in his head. That's when I knew he was changed. I could have prevented all of this. But instead, I hid him away in the prison of elders. And now, Cade is dead. The reef is in ruin. Uldren and the Barons won't escape.
Excellent, excellent. Welcome. So that royal runt, Uldren, wants into the Watchtower. I always wondered what secrets and treasures the Awoken stashed in that ersatz spire. But my friendship with Queen Mara, while she lived, stayed my hand. Well, that and a locked door. Thus, I am honor-bound to send a selection of my finest to help you. What is your Earth phrase? If we meet again.
Uldren won't get away with this.
Thank you. This is as far as you go.
Please, for you I go instead. Oh no, darkness lives here. Death, you are not of ether, can't bring you back.
All the same.
Yes, Father, we ever serve and await return.
Go, inspire, and avenge your murdered friends.
There's no more room for fear, dear brother.
I'm not afraid.
Of course not. You have sacrificed like no other. You looked into an abyss, bowed to false kings, and suffered uncountable betrayals. You were humiliated, imprisoned, manipulated, taken, and still you gave up everything because you love. Please, brother, will you walk through hell for me one last time?
Yes.
Good. Then let us finish this. Even paradise is a prison when you can't leave.
You know what's down there. The Watchtower. The Fanatic. Uldren. The End. Justice or revenge. Uldren deserves what's coming to him. But, Guardian, the why of what we're doing is as important as the what. I don't know what you're thinking. But remember that. Approaching the Watchtower on foot.
Approaching by air.
Thank you.
where you belong. Did it make you hurt?
Drop him down. We did it. Only one name left. Aldrin Sov.
It's time to end this. For Cade. Guardian, no one has stood where you are since the Queen closed these doors. Yours are the first outsider eyes to ever see this place.
This is a communication device. But the coordinates it's broadcasting to shouldn't exist.
Keep moving. I'll get to you as fast as I can.
Open the door, brother. Open the door.
I can't. No.
The line between dimensional planes is thin here.
Thank you.
This crystal doesn't match anything in the city's geological database.
It wouldn't. You'll see. Free me, oh brother mine.
No, 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 no! Something's wrong.
You've no idea how fortunate you are to be my chosen. You hold the flesh of a god in your hands. You are mere steps away from our salvation. Only light and dark together can unlock my way back into your world. That's it. Keep going. Free me!
them down.
Congratulations. You have my undivided attention. Now where's my sister?
She's not here, Aldrin. And if she was, this would be a whole lot easier.
So, this is to be a reckoning.
Wait, not like this. Look at him, he's finished. Even with everything he's done, we can't just...
You have no idea what he's done! If Cade was here, I know what he would do, Guardian. Do you?
Yes. What would the notorious Cade Six do? You have his gun. Seems you get the last word. Everything I did for her. Funny. The line between light and dark is so very thin. Do you know which side you're on?
Join me, Titan. The walls will stand tall once again.
Heard you put on quite a show.